Voxzogo is a medicine for treating achondroplasia in patients aged 4 months and older whose bones are still growing. Achondroplasia is an inherited disease caused by a mutation, change, in a gene called fibroblast growth factor receptor 3, FGFR3. The mutation affects growth of almost all bones in the body, including the skull, spine, arms, and legs, resulting in very short stature with a characteristic appearance. Achondroplasia is rare, and Voxzogo was designated an orphan medicine, a medicine used in rare diseases, on January 24, 2013. Voxzogo contains the active substance vosoritide. It belongs to the pharmacotherapeutic group called drugs for treatment of bone diseases and the marketing authorization holder of this medicine is Biomarin International Limited. The medicine can only be obtained with a prescription. Treatment with Voxzogo must be started and supervised by a doctor experienced in the treatment of growth disorders or abnormal growth of bones. Voxzogo is given as an injection under the skin once a day, preferably around the same time of day. The site of injection should be changed with each injection. The recommended dose is calculated according to the patient's body weight. Treatment should only be started when achondroplasia is confirmed by genetic testing and should end when the patient is not likely to grow any further. Voxzogo injections can be given by the patient's caregiver once they have been trained appropriately. For more information about using Voxzogo, see the package leaflet or contact your doctor or pharmacist. In patients with achondroplasia, the FGFR3 gene, which regulates growth, is permanently switched on. This prevents normal growth of bones, leading to bones that are shorter than normal. The active substance in Voxzogo, vosoritide, works by binding to a receptor, target, called natriuretic peptide receptor type B, NPR-B, which reduces the activity of FGFR3. This stimulates growth of bones, thereby improving the symptoms of the disease. That's all information we collected. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for HeInfo channel.